slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. There's a lot of damage to the front wing. We're seeing a significant loss in downforce. That's Daniel ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 8.3 seconds. You're closing in by around 1.4 seconds a lap. They're on old ultra softs. The time last lap was a 1 minute 50.6.
Thank you.
The gap to the car ahead is 2.0 seconds. Some information on Vettel. They seem to have an issue. There's four laps of fuel remaining. Thank you.
And I can see now the drivers are making their way out. We need Red Bull fighting at the front. They do an incredible amount for Formula One. And that's another winner's trophy heading back to Milton Keynes.